today, but you know what? It's been quite a day, you know, from accidentally wearing anti-establishment orange to just... And I am ready to showcase all this talent, because you guys are awesome. So first off, over here, we're starting off with Mrs. McCafferty's music classes. They're doing the song Clocks, so please give them all of your attention and enjoy the show.
Thank you.
just tell you what's next then.
Yeah.
All right. Up next, we have Gammy Heim performing a great song, which I have been warned may or may not be called Sober. Okay, there are a lot of jokes that I can make here, but you know what? I'm just not going to because, I don't know. Anyway. All right, this is great. It's not awkward at all up here, you know? All right, can we just, yeah, I think we're good now, so let's just keep on going.
Waiting forever.
Thank you.
you rock, Shouno. Okay, next up we have a song by Mariah Bacall, one and only. And it looks like the title is His Daughter. That looks and seems pretty religious to me. I love Jesus. Let's get ready for that.
To go.
was just informed I need to give, like, give Mr. Wrestler 2 minutes of his, just to prepare, so that's great. 2 minutes to fill. Oh, dear. I don't have any jokes, okay? I'm looking at my panic attack.
Making the Swedish meatball, as I may have had last year. It is a very Swedish dish. You can easily find it at your local IKEA. For this dish, you will need onion, the bacon, the garlic, or egg, the onion, the flour, and the particle board, / styrofoam. The styrofoam is very important to the meatball because it holds it all together. So let us begin. First, you should add one onion, not damaged, and then you add the garlic, the other onion, the flour, the bacon, and finally, the particle board. And so you need to stir it up really well. It has to get very hard. And then you need to make the mush into little balls, like so. They're ready. behold, the sweetest meatballs.
Thank you.
am simply in love with all the talent we have at our little school here. There's some jokes here. Okay, up next, as you can see, we have our very own Kevin Knautner doing a dramatic reading of Green Eggs and Ham. It's gonna be great.
Yes!
I'm not up here today because I made a bad deal with Fro. I'm up here today because I want to be with you all. Read a story with you. I'm gonna get out here. Green eggs and ham. Just for your pleasure, I will be voicing the people as well. I am Sam. Skipping that page. Okay. That Sam I am, that Sam I am. I do not like that Sam I am.
Do you like green eggs and ham?
I do not like them, Sam I am. I do not like green eggs and ham.
Would you like them here or there?
I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I am. Would you like
them? Would you like them in a mouth? Would you like them with a mouth?
I do not like them in a house. I do not like them with a mouth. So I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I am.
Would you eat them in a box? Would you eat them with a fox? Would you, could you, in a car? Eat them, here they are.
I would not, could not, in a car. You may like them, you will see. Yeah, I did that wrong.
You may like them, you will see. You may like them in a tree.
I would not, could not, in a tree, not in a car, you let me be. I do not like them in a box, I do not like them with a fox. I do not like them in a house, I do not like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there, I do not like them anywhere. I do not like them green eggs and ham, I do not like them, Sam I am.
A train, a train, a train! Could you, would you, on a train?
Not a train, not a tree, not a car, Sam let me be. I would not, could not, in a box, would not with a fox. I would not eat them with a mouse. I would not eat them in a house. I would not eat them here and there. I would not eat them anywhere. I would not green eggs and ham. I would not eat like them, Sam I am.
Say, in the dark, here in the dark, could you in the dark?
I would not, could not, in the dark. At this point, I'd like to call someone up on stage to read with me. You want to read what part do you want to read?
I'll let you do the female part.
Oh, yeah.
In the rain?
I would not, could not, in the rain, not in the dark, not on a train, not in a car, not in a tree. I do not like them, Sam, you see. Not in a house, not in a box, not with a mouse, not with a fox. I will not eat them here or there. I will not like them anywhere.
You do not like green eggs and ham?
I do not like them, Sam, I am.
Could you, would you, with a goat?
I would not, could not, with a goat.
Would you, could you, on a boat?
My bad.
I could not, would not, on a boat. I will not, with a goat. I will not eat them in the rain. I will not eat them on a train. Not in the dark, not in a tree, not in a car. You let me be. I do not like them in a box. I do not like them with a fox. I will not eat them in a house. I will not like them with a mouse. I will not like them here or there. I will not like them anywhere.
I forgot to show you guys the picture or something. That's why I there's the picture.
I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them, Sam I am.
You don't like them, so you say. Try them, eat them, man. Try them, you may get inside.
Sam, if you will let me be, I will try them, you will see.
There a picture?
Say, I like green eggs and ham. I do. I like them, Sam I am. I would eat them in a boat. I would eat them with a goat. I will eat them in the rain and in the dark and on a train and in a car and in a tree. They are so good, you see. So I will eat them in a box. I will eat them with a fox. I will eat them in a house. I will eat them with a mouse. I will eat them here and there. Say, I will eat them anywhere. I do so like green eggs and ham. Thank you, Sam I Am.
Black people.
Psst, do you need any help? I can help you, like, you know, clean this up. Kevin? Inspiration to us all, Kevin. Thank you. Next up, we have Maggie Burst doing her song, Breakaway. Let's get to it.
Good.
me tell you, folks, there is so much musical talent in this school, and I can barely even put together coherent sentences right now, so I am just floored by all you guys. You guys are awesome. Okay, so up next, we have Dustin and Ben doing a thing. And no, it's not the infamous, you slept with my wife kind of thing in class, you get what I'm saying? But it is a reenactment of the final battle from Star Wars Episode 3, lightsabers and stuff. It's going to be great. Are you guys good? Can we do the thing? All right, let's do this.
Thank you. Yeah.
next we have Emily Schultz doing her song on the piano, The Climb. Yay!
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying. Gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. And I know that these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going. And I gotta be strong. Just keep pushing on. Sometimes we're gonna have to lose. Ain't about how best I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Keep moving, keep climbing, keep the faith, baby.
Music, but it was a poor choice on my part, but I could do this anyway, so. It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday, and the regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it complete when I wore younger man's clothes. Oh, la 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 di da, la la di da. us a song, you're the piano man. Oh, sing us a song tonight. While we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling all right. Now John at the bar is a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free. He's quick with a joke or a light of your smoke, but there's some place that he'd rather be. He says, Bill, this place is killing me. As the smile ran away from his face, why, I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. So la 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 di di da, la la di di da. And sing us a song, yeah, the piano man. Oh, sing us a song tonight while we're all in the mood for a melody. And you've got us feeling all right. Now Paul is a real estate novelist who never had time for a wife. And he's talking to Davy, who's still in the Navy and probably will be for life. And the waitress is practicing politics as a businessman slowly gets stoned. Yes, they're sharing a drink they call loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone. Oh, la, 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 di-di-da. La, la, di-di-da. And sing us a song, yeah, the piano man. Oh, sing us a song tonight while we're all in the mood for a melody. And you've got us feeling all right. It's a pretty good crowd for a Saturday, as the manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while. And the piano sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer. And they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar, saying, man, what are you doing here? Oh, la, 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 di-di-da. La, la, di-di-da. And sing us a song, you're the piano man. Oh, sing us a song tonight while we're all in the mood for a melody. And you've got us feeling all right.
Oh man, this just keeps getting better and better, let me tell you. I'm loving it. Alright, looks like we've got some more music for you guys. And it looks like there's Nate C, Corey Quitter, who I've heard is not here, so anyway. Griffin Gepper, and Griffin Gepper are doing a comedic song. They wish to be collectively known as Bob's Boys, that is Bob's with a Z. That's all I know. Let's give it up for them.
We are the Bob's Boys, and this is The World on Fire.
you've all been waiting for. It's the one, the only, Lauren Class to sing Night Fly. And one more thing, Lauren would like to dedicate this song to the seniors who have been there for her to be from beginning to end, because she sung this freshman year. So, yay, let's give it up.
Lauren Class!
Maybe.
20 minutes. I don't plan to do that. Okay, all right.
Bam.
3 minutes, great. I don't know any jokes. I'm not that funny.
What about a story? Bring Mr. Davis up there!
You know what? I can do this, okay?